This lesson shows you how the perimeter and area of polygons are affected by changes in dimension. Here's a rectangle with length equal to 5 units and width equal to 4 units. Its perimeter is 18 units. Remember that the perimeter is the distance all the way around. Here's another rectangle with dimensions 2 times as large. Its perimeter is 36 units. Notice that multiplying the dimensions by 2 makes the perimeter 2 times as large. In general, if the dimensions of a polygon are multiplied by x, then the perimeter of the polygon changes by a factor of x. In this example, the side lengths of the smaller parallelogram are 4 inches and 3 inches, so the perimeter is 14 inches. The dimensions of the other parallelogram are 3 times larger, so the perimeter is 3 times larger, or 42 inches. Going back to these rectangles, the area of the smaller one is 4 times 5, or 20 square units. The area of the larger one is 8 times 10, or 80 square units, which is 4 times greater. So notice that multiplying the dimensions by 2 makes the area 2 squared, or 4 times as large. In general, if the dimensions of a polygon are multiplied by x, then the area of the polygon changes by a factor of x squared. In this example, the smaller triangle has height equal to 1 centimeter and base equal to 2 centimeters. So the area is 1 times 2 divided by 2, or 1 square centimeter. The dimensions of the other triangle are 5 times larger, so the area is 5 squared, or 25 times larger, which is 25 square centimeters. In this example, the two signs are hexagons. The sign on the left has a side length of 8 inches, an area equal to 309 square inches. In order to find the factor of change, ask yourself, 8 times what number equals 12? Divide 12 by 8, and the factor of change is 1.5. Then the area of the larger sign on the right is 1.5 squared times 309, or 695.25 square inches. This lesson showed you how the perimeter and the area of polygons are affected by changes in dimension. And this lesson was brought to you by the Math Fun Academy. Its continuing mission to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new math and new equations, to boldly go where no math student has gone before.
A bushy, bushy, blonde hairdo, serving USA.